Hey guys, welcome to another action panel. Today's action panel, we're going to be opening up a couple of Rebel Clash build and battle boxes. Ooh. And welcome back, guys. One of the boxes I took the liberty of opening, but I will open the other one on camera. I've got my trusty scissors. I am actually filming with my girlfriend, Brittany.
Hello.
She doesn't want to be shot in the video, but I mean, you never see my face anyways. Maybe I should have done this off camera, eh? The pack comes with a sleeve, you'll see on this one. Throw that away. So it opens up, slides out. That was mainly the reason I wanted to do it on camera. Take that off, and then, yeah. I think you get a four packs and a battle starting deck sort of deal. So let's toss that into the ether. And then you get, oh, I got Garbodor. I don't know if that one's good, but it's the Rebel Clash sign. You get a nice little poster telling you with toxicity. Looks very cool, and tips on how to build. That one got away from me. Let's open up the pack itself. Ooh, come on, this bay of the boy.
Why are they so childproof?
So children can't get to them and play this game. Put the code to the side. Why would you want children playing this game? This is for grown-ups. Okay? Then you've got your Rebel Clash Garbodor, a speed energy. You got Dan.
Who the fuck is Dan?
It's Dan.
It's fucking Dan.
You know what I mean?
Dan.
Alright, we're past the first minute, so we can swear. There's Sonia. You met Dan, now you meet Sonia. It's a goddamn party. You got Shinx looking cute. Shit.
Why do you have three of them?
Because you get, it's a, well, actually it's not a play set, right? Because you got four. Luxio. You're going to get three Luxio. And then an awesome looking art Luxray. This is the first time opening these packs. This is the newest set. The actual set came out about a week or so ago. I'm just opening these now. There's Trubbish. He's garbage.
He's so cute.
Evolution Incense. Another Professor's Research. Then another Sonia in the middle of the deck. An Impidimp. 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 Just wanted to say that three times. Morgrem. This one's a little thicker. It feels a little thicker than the other ones. And then a rare Grimmsnarl and a rare Grimmsnarl. So that's the deck that I got. But that's not what everyone's here for. You get an art set of Rebel Clash Gore. I might have to just buy an art set because I think these are so nice looking. I love that. Choctricity looks awesome, but I do love this Cinder Ace. I think he is my favorite starter. I've never actually chosen a fire type, but let's start with him. As one of my favorite starters in like all eight generations, but this one, or nine generations, I don't know how many there are now. But Cinderace is probably my favorite of the three. Let's get this. As you can see, I'm doing such a great job at opening these packs.
Don't you feel old when you think about the fact that this came out?
One, two, three, four. Is that the card trick now? I think it's four. Can't remember. I haven't done an opening in a while. What's that, baby?
I was going to say, don't you feel old when you think about the fact that this came out like when we were kids?
Palpitoad? Yeah. I always feel old now.
And then you look old.
I just feel old in general. Chatot. Very. I like that artwork, eh?
You know, music.
Galarian Darumaka, Vulpix, Milsuri, Galarian Farfetch'd. He's so dashing. Don't you think so?
Angry eyebrows.
Galarian Meowth. The reverse is Irokuda and a full art Milo to start off the opening. That is fantastic. I don't know at all the prices of these cards, but I believe this goes for a little bit of cashola right there. Very nice grab. gorgeous artwork, and I love the foil on it.
I don't like his hat.
I'm going to put that to the side right there. Charmander. Hey. Look at me. You watch that. Okay. Pikachu. You make sure he does his job. Don't give me that look. Okay. Who should I open next, babe? I'm just losing my mind.
I don't know the name.
My poke loving mind.
Hope this one is ugly.
The Rillaboom? Yeah. Yeah. He's alright. The worst one's Inteleon, I think. The one that looks like a... Man, these... Seriously, they're childproof. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4 card trick. And we're going to go Psychic Energy. Got an Electro taking a poop. Up Aware. Oh, got to lift that up. Sorry about that. We got a Polisand giving me the finger. Electabuzz. I like that, eh? That's a... Stop right there. Thank you very much.
Stop right now, baby. I need somebody with a human touch. Hey, you, always on the run. Gotta slow it down, baby. Gotta have some fun.
Oh, what did I say?
Right there.
Ah, same
He's
thing.
Not a crossing guard.
Scovet. Snover, which is not an ice type in this. Interesting. Natu. I'm not going to say it.
Don't you dare.
That's a different YouTuber. Trubbish again, like my pack. Oh, that is a very cool, that's common, but that is an awesome reverse Toxel and a non-holographic Greedent. Look how happy he is. He's
like me when you give me chocolate.
He's as happy as I'm not getting him. That's what that is right there. We're going to put that to the side.
Fancy.
We're going to go Inteleon. We'll leave Toxel the best of the four packs for last. Sorry, Toxicity. Toxel is the little bebe. He's a little baby version.
Who? Oh, Yuga. Hey, baby.
Baby, janaiyo. Ore wa Masara Town no Satoshi da.
We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody out the door. It's water. It's water. We got a more Pico running in the water. Obviously. Scoop up net, a Heracross. Very, I love that artwork. Isn't that cool? Mm-hmm. I'm seeing all these artworks for the first time, so it's always nice to open up new packs. Another Natu, Honedge playing in the field, an Impidimp, very awesome Magmar artwork, and a reverse Galarian Mine. And I just revealed the rare. Very cool. I like this reverse. A lot of people don't like the new reverse, but I dig it. And then we've got a Galarian Arunarigus. I think what is it?
Runarigus?
No, it's going to be, because it's the E, it's going to be Runur, but it's got to be Renu.
Who the fuck
made
those
rules? A Renu.
I don't know. The English language.
I'll say it my way, you say it your way. Tomato.
All right, we're going to open the next pack. It's like four, we're opening up 8 packs and it's like going to take 40 minutes. All right.
Well,
don't worry, we'll fix it in post. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we've got ourselves a Metal Energy.
That's pretty.
I know. I like the way the energy cards are done with the little fire. We got Charbug, a Skuntank, a Full Heal, a Sweet Caterpie, Galarian Corsola. There's a whole story behind that, like the coral reefs have died and it's become a ghost type. Because it used to be a coral water type. Litwick. Shinx. Roly Coly Oly. I actually really dig this. The last form of this guy. A reverse cursed shovel. And a full art SQ V. That is another great pull. You know what? I'll give it ahead. I'll go ahead and sleeve this bad boy. When you fight him, his ice block melt like cracks. And then it comes back.
So he's like Olaf.
Yeah. Except, you know, not shit.
Hey, Olaf cute.
Yeah. That's my fighting words to Zach Braff. And we got, hey, there we go. We got Colossal. I was just talking about this guy. We got the Colossal pack. What is it?
Huh?
If I revealed the code card, I'll have, let's see. Josh Gad?
Yeah.
Who's Zach Braff?
I don't know.
Oh. Well, better get on it.
Like, I don't know if he played any cartoons.
Josh Gad. Then Josh Gad can go to hell. Let me see. Colossal.
That's not
I don't care. We got Carcoal. This is the one I was talking about, babe. Roly Coly, quick ball. Little Milo. Is he on the phone or is he just touching his necklace? I think he's calling his family.
He's being a pretty boy, Ben.
He is a pretty boy. We got Dan again.
I don't like him.
Hey, Dan.
He's creepy.
What are you up to, Dan?
Dan.
Professor's research. Got a little Barboach action. Three Barboaches, I'm assuming. Then I never liked this Pokemon, but the artwork on this is pretty cool. Then a couple of Whiscash, another Speed Energy, some more this, a little Shinx. We've seen these, and then we're going to finish with a Luxray, but nobody cares about that. Everybody's here for the pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got ourselves a Fire Energy. We haven't got that. I think the artwork fits the best for the Fire Energy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're going to go Gallermine. Durant. Electrode taking a poop. Farfetch'd looking fetching. Scovet eating Skittles. And he's got one in his butt for later. Galarian Mr. Mime. He's doing the, you know, that Firefox thing that he does that he goes, and he flies into you. That's what he's doing in Super Smash Brothers. Caterpie looking at the moon and going, I don't know where the moon is. And then Barboach again. We got, hey, the Galarian Mr. Mime doing Firefox again. And a non-holographic Butterfree with a bunch of Butterfrees flying around. I'm not even mad about this one.
Great.
Yeah, it's really nice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kataz. Why is that one upside down? Was this tampered with? All right, let's go. Water energy. We got a Pokeball, babe. Ooh. Pokeball. Hey, cool Pelipper looking. Motherfucker.
I like that one.
Speed energy. The Pelipper or the speed energy? You got to be quick.
Pretty.
Got Voltorb. He's taking his own poop. But he's got like 1, 2, 3. He's really going at it. Oh, that's a beautiful Growlithe artwork. By Ryota Muroyama. Very nice.
Good job, dude.
A Dreepy. Love the water on this though, eh? Another Grass Snover. A Binacle. Reverse Probopass. Is that a rare? That is a reverse rare. Beautiful. And I dig that reverse. And a full art Inteleon V. I was talking shit about him and then I got him. Man, I sure hope. I sure hate getting a gold card. A fighting energy. Indeedy. This is Inteleon right there. It's a little bastard. He's giving me the finger. Indeedy. Skyla.
I have a cousin named that.
Does she wear that outfit?
Nope.
Electro?
She's two.
So she does wear that outfit. Caterpie? Probably have to cut that out. Corsola? Litwick? Shinx? Another Roly Coly is starting to get repeats. Reverse Full Heal and a non-holo rare Sigil.
And we're down.
Sigil it. To our last pack. Don't you fucking let me down, you bastard. You know what? I took him in the game. In Sword and Shield the game, and he's fucking garbage. Absolute trash. Don't pick Inteleon if you guys can avoid it. 1, 2, 3, 4. At least this one's not upside down. And we've got ourselves a Lightning Energy. Tool Scrapper.
It's a wrench.
Cursed Shovel. We had the reverse earlier.
Got the whole fucking chip.
Masquerine. An Aracuda. What is he so happy about?
Ooh,
you tell me. Ooh, Aracuda. Stuffle. A Lotad doing his thing. Another awesome Growlithe. Another Roly Coly. And a reverse Clefairy. Well, it's just a common. But is that by my favorite artist? Sao Sao. That's right. Gorgeous. I love his artwork.
He's got shining fingers, babe.
His or her artwork. I'm not sure if it's a guy or girl, but... Love it. And it is a Rainbow Rare Inteleon V Max. Now that is not a shitty pack, babe. That is amazing. I hate him so much. Why did it have to be him?
I told you it would be a good pack.
Look how good that looks.
Yeah.
That is gorgeous. That's probably one of my best pulls on my channel.
Told you it would be a good pack.
Well, that's how we end a pack opening, boys and girls.
Can I just remind you, you did not want to wait to open that pack. You said it was shitty.
Yeah, but now I had to wait for it. Let's see what it looks like. I got it sleeved up. Nice edging. Great centering. Beautiful card. Look how nice. Oh my god. I can't believe that.
Look, he thinks he's the shit.
Rainbow rare and tell. That's why I said he's an asshole. So, to sum up our really good pulls for the day before we take off, we got ourselves, let's put that there, a SQV Milo Full Art. Very gorgeous card. Inteleon Regular V. And then Inteleon V Max.
How about your Inteleons today?
Apparently. That's what I'm saying. I'm talking shit all day about them. And that's all I get. All right, guys. That's it for today. Until next time, have a good day. Have a good week. Have a good month. And if I don't see you till then, have a good year. Bye, guys.
Bye.